हेलो क्लास 7, दिस इज़ योर कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ योर चैप्टर नंबर 20, दैट इज़ डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच. इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड टिल एक्सरसाइज डी. नाउ वी हैव टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम चेंजिंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेज इनटू इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच. आई होप यू ऑल रिमेंबर हाउ देर आर 4 टाइप्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेज. नाउ हियर इन दिस पार्ट वी विल सी how to change them into indirect speech. So the first one is conversion of statement into indirect speech. We usually change the reporting verb said into told if it is followed by an object. Means there is an object, then we change said into told. But if there is no object, we do not change said. Said remains said. Then a statement gives us information. In reported speech, the inverted commas are removed and the word that is used as conjunction. So these two things we are going to follow when it is statement or assertive sentence. See the example. Rohini said, I am feeling energetic. So what will be the answer? Rohini said that she was feeling energetic. There was no object, so we haven't changed said into told, and it is just giving us an information, so we have directly changed it by using the conjunction that. Then other rules of change in tense, pronoun, words denoting time, place, position of something are followed as example earlier in the chapter. See, whatever we have studied till now, that is going to be followed. We use words like told him, her, that, or said that, or informed him, her, that. We are going to use these words. Example, I told her that we needed a new washing machine. Here are some words which may be used as reporting verb instead of said. The form of these reporting verbs change according to the tenses. See these words. Admit, answer, argue, add, assure, complain, explain, object, point out, state, promise, remark, tell, reply. Now see the example. Sangeeta said to Hima, I will return your money soon. So Sangeeta promised Meena that she would return her money soon. Then he said to the postman, my letter was delivered at the wrong address. He complained to the postman that his letter had been delivered at the wrong address. So in these way we use these words when we are changing statement into indirect speech. While converting into indirect speech, the words of the speaker should not be changed in such a way that the meaning changes. None of the points should be left out or added on your own. You have to see these things. The conversion should be to the point and unnecessary words should not be added. Like he said to her, I promised to return the bag. In reported speech, we should write, he promised her to return the bag. Nothing else we should write. Sometimes third person pronoun may cause confusion. So we may either use the noun itself or mention the noun in bracket in order to convey a clear meaning. Like Bhanu said to Zafar, you have achieved a lot in your career. Bhanu told Zafar that he had received a lot in his career. Or Bhanu told Zafar that Zafar had received a lot in his career. We can write any. Now exercise E, you have to rewrite these sentences into indirect speech. The vendor said to the customer, I have sold all the apples but some oranges and bananas are left for you. How it will be changed? The vendor told the customer that he had sold all the apples but some oranges and bananas were left for him. Then second is Mr. Narang said to the mechanic, I have a problem because I have to leave immediately and my car needs repair. Mr. Narang told the mechanic that he had a problem because he had to leave immediately and his car needs repair. Then third, she said to her friend, I will invite Nalini also for dinner tomorrow. She told her friend that she would invite Nalini also for dinner the next day. Then fourth is, Sagar said, I will wait here for my parents. Sagar said that he would wait there for his parents. Then fifth, Aditi said to Ankit, your file is on the teacher's table. Aditi told Ankit that his file was on the teacher's table. So this is how we convert these statements into indirect speech. Now next is conversion of statements into direct speech. Now we will see how to change these indirect into direct speech. Now what are the rules? When changing from indirect to direct, we use say or said as the reporting verb. Then if the reporting verb is in the past tense, we make the necessary change in the direct speech. Then we have to make necessary changes in pronouns and possessive adjectives. Changing word expressing remoteness of time and place. Then use inverted commas to mark the exact word of the speaker. These things we have to do. Now see the example. She says she likes jogging in the morning. What will be the answer? She says, then I like jogging in the morning. Then B, mother told Rohan that he was late for school. Mother said to Rohan, you are late for school. Then C is, you told Neeta that you had been baking a chocolate cake the previous evening. You said to Neeta, I was baking a chocolate cake last evening. Now here what you have to do in the next exercise, that is exercise F, rewrite the following sentence in direct speech. Now you have to change it into direct speech. First is, he says that he is fond of mangoes. What will be the answer? He says, then comma, and in inverted commas you will write, I am fond of mangoes, inverted comma, close. Then second is, the officer told Mr. Gupta that he should apply for a new passport immediately. What will be the answer? The officer said to Mr. Gupta, comma, then inverted commas open, you should apply for a new passport immediately, inverted commas closed. Then third, Garima told me that her father had gone out on tour and would return the following week. The answer will be, Garima said to me, comma, then inverted commas open, my father has gone out on tour and will return next week, inverted commas close. Fourth, Minnie said that she wanted to go to a hill station that week. Minnie said, then comma, inverted commas open, I want to go to a hill station this week, inverted commas closed. So this finishes our exercise F. Now next part is conversion of commands and requests into indirect speech. Now imperative sentences like commands, requests, statements giving advice are changed into reported speech by following given steps. See the first one, the verb of the reported speech is changed into an infinitive, like to plus verb. He said open the window. He said, he ordered to open the window. Then second is, the reporting verb say changes to reporting verbs like ask, command, warn, order or advise. The old lady said to the child, be careful at the sea beach. The old lady warned the child to be careful at the sea beach. The reporting verb said changes to warned, and the verb be changes and is written to be. Then the teacher said, sit quietly and finish your work quickly. The teacher ordered the students to sit quietly and finish their work quickly. Now here the verb said changes to ordered, and sit has written to as to sit. Then when requests are changed into indirect speech, the reporting verb say changes to request, ask, beg, plead, invite and so on. Like the comptroller said to the audience, please be seated. The comptroller requested the audience to be seated. Second, the little girl said to her mother, please do not punish me. The little girl pleaded with her mother not to punish her. Then see, the old man said to the driver, please give me a lift. The old man requested the driver to give him a lift. Then fourth is when statement giving advice or change into indirect speech. The reporting verb say changes into advise, suggest, warn, forbid and so on. Mother said to the child, be careful while handling sharp objects. Mother advised the child to be careful while handling sharp objects. B is Rishi told Binay, you should discuss the problem with your parents. Rishi suggested that Binay should discuss the problem with his parents. C is my father said, brush your teeth before you go to bed. My father advised me to brush my teeth before I went to bed. Then the cleanliness monitor said, do not litter the corridor. The cleanliness monitor warned the student not to litter the corridor. Then when negative commands are changed into indirect speech, we use the structure negative plus infinitive. See the example. The policeman said to the thief, don't try to run away. The policeman warned the thief not to try to run away. Then B, the lawyer said, don't attempt to mislead the court. The lawyer warned not to attempt to mislead the court. And the last rule is sentences with a noun or pronoun used to name the person addressed are changed into indirect speech by treating the nouns or pronouns as the object of the verb. The verb ask is used. He said, tie your shoelaces, Rina. He asked Rina to tie her shoelaces. See the verb, and that is the object of the verb. Then B, she said, take your boots from the cupboard, Mehul. She asked Mehul to take his books from the cupboard. Then conversion of commas, cursor commands, request, suggestion into direct speech. If you have to change them into direct speech, what we have to do? She requested Mohan to describe the clown at the circus so that he could imagine how funny he looked. How we write? She said to Mohan, then comma and then inverted commas, please describe the clown at the circus so that I can imagine how funny he looked. Said, see, first of all, we have written said in place of requested, and describe, we let it be described. Then the policeman warned the scooterist against breaking traffic rules. The policeman said to the scooterist, don't break traffic rules. So this is how we change them into direct speech. This exercise G, let's do that. The old lady requested Seema to help her carry the basket of fruits. The old lady said to Seema, then we'll write comma, then inverted commas, please help me carry the basket of fruits. Inverted commas, close. Then second is the gardener said to the children not to throw empty cans in the lawn. What will be the answer? The gardener said to the children, then comma, inverted commas, open, do not throw empty cans in the lawn. Then third, the ticket checker requested him to show his ticket before he entered the movie hall. What will be the answer? The ticket checker said to him, comma, then inverted commas open, please show your ticket before you enter the movie hall, inverted commas close. Then fourth, his father ordered the car cleaner to clean the rear view mirror properly. What will be the answer? Father said to the car cleaner, comma, then inverted commas open, clean the rear view mirror properly, inverted commas close. Now next is exercise H, where we have to change them into indirect speech. Let's complete this, and after that we'll continue in the next video. First is Aditya said, many trees are cut to build roads. Aditya said that many trees were cut to build roads. Second, Sonakshi said to him, the new packet of cookies is yours. Sonakshi told him that the new packet of cookies was his. Third, Pratibha says, I am in the library. Pratibha says that she is in the library. Then fourth, she said, arrange your books, Mohit. She told Mohit to arrange his books. Then fifth, the gardener said to the children, do not pluck flowers. The gardener told the children not to pluck flowers. Sixth, mother said to me, follow your schedule and complete your revision on time. Mother told me to follow my schedule and complete my revision on time. Seventh, the old man said to the family members, be careful with the luggage while traveling. The old man told the family members to be careful with the luggage while traveling. Then eighth, the teacher said, children, don't touch the fire extinguisher. the teacher ordered the children not to touch the fire extinguisher. Ninth, my friend said to us, please bring your picnic basket along. My friend requested us to bring our picnic basket along. 10th, Gaurav said to Dinesh, please switch the air conditioner on. Gaurav requested Dinesh to switch on the air conditioner. So we have completed exercise H. In the next video, we'll try to finish this chapter. All right, students, complete everything till here and read everything properly. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye and take care.